Hello again. We're going to do the sign for
tree.
So you need to get your supporting hand facing down the way. The palm is facing down the way. And then you get your other hand and arm, and you just rest it on top of your other hand like the trunk of a tree. Perfect. And now your fingers, which are the branches, a little wave, a little quiver. So that's perfect. That's the sign for
tree.
Great.